Hi, welcome to RaghuSpeaks.com. I am Raghu Chinnanan. In this video, we will see how to create poster images using a free website called Canva.com. So, this is Canva.com. So, this Canva.com has both free and paid versions. In the paid versions, you will get free stock images and stuff like that. In the free version, there will be a limited set of images, and also you can upload your own images. There are no other restrictions. So using this website, you can create Facebook cover photos, Twitter photos, images, Instagram photos, images, and you can create inspirational quotes or like you can create event posters. Even you can create physical posters which you can download as PDF and print it and distribute it to various people. So you must have seen in big companies, they create professional image posters. So using this website, you can create such image posters. So you can either sign up with Facebook or sign up with Google or sign up with email. I have already signed up. So since I have already signed up, it has taken my Facebook login. So here it is. So I have, you can see, I have tried to create a couple of posters. So what are the designs available? See, you have this poster 42 centimeter across, 59.4 centimeter. These are templates, social graphics, Instagram post, Twitter post, Facebook cover, or else you can create custom dimensions. Even you can create logos. So there are like different dimensions and different templates available. You can create certificates, different documents like resume, certificates, magazine cover, letterhead. So there are a lot of stuff which you can do, and they provide you a lot of free images and also a lot of paid stock images. So either you can opt for their pro plan and use those images, unlimited images on your work, or else you can use the free account, and if you want to use those stock photos, you can pay a one-time fee of $1 or something like that. So there are like literally you can do anything and everything which involves image, posters, editing. So let's try to create a design. So we have to select what type of posters we need. See, this is a certificate. So it has loaded. You can even choose so see, here it is shown as free. So these are the free designs which you can use without any restrictions. Sometimes there will be like paid designs which you have to either go for the pro plan or pay a one-time fee such as $1 per design or something. See, this is a high school diploma. If you want to edit, you can select, you can change whatever you want. Even you can change the font, size, color, everything you can change, but these designs are amazing. You can customize them. See, this one is a paid one. So if you want to use this image, see, then you can see a watermark of cross like this. So if you want to use, either you have to go for the pro plan. So let's say this is the certificate which you want to use, so you can click on download. So you can select the different file types: JPG, PNG, PDF, standard, PDF print. I'm just going to go select JPG. So it is asking, so since we have used a premium stock image, it is asking for a one-time fee of $1, which can be only used once. So or else they are giving some credits also. If you buy for $100, you will get $110 credits. So either you can do that, or you can choose to delete it and use your own images. So you have photos, illustration and stuff. So different layouts, elements also. You can draw icons, shapes, charts, text you can insert. So there are different designs. So background images, you can either choose colors or like, you know, they have like a lot of free and paid background designs as well. So these are like free images. Once you go down, see these are our $1 USD images which you can pay $1. But if you go for their pro plan, you can get all these images for free on your. So if you are a regular publication doing on all these kind of things, you can go for their pro plan. So how much is their pro plan actually? Let's see. So if you click on upgrade, let's see. So they are offering a free 30-day trial also. You can try it for 30 days. If you like, you can go for the paid plans, or else you can go back to the free plan. But before that, let me log out. So there are no prices displayed here, but it's a monthly subscription, I guess. Let me sign in again. Where's the pricing? I believe it's $9 per month, but so I believe it is $9 per month. You can just choose to go for the 30-day trial. So these are few images I have tried to create for my Facebook page. So this is my Facebook cover photo for my page. You can of course use different designs, different photos, or else you can use your own images. So as I said, there are like literally lot of options. You can try anything. So this is about it. There are a lot of tools, but I believe this Canva is one of the greatest tool because they do not watermark their product. Either you can use their images or use your own images, but you can download the image, let's say. So this is my design. So this is my design. This is my watermark. I download this. So there won't be any watermark affiliated to this website or anything. I can use them. See, I'm opening it. See, you can see the image completely. There are no watermarks of any kind unlike other websites. So it is a great tool for people to create images. So that's it for today. We will see in the next blog post. Thank you.